right. So I tried to go live again, didn't work out. Finally figured out why. The gimbal does not like vibration. The heavy vibration from the engine, since the motor mounts are solid, the car is just like vibrating like crazy. So it freaks out and turns itself off. Now that I know that, now I know not to do that. So I'm gonna pick up a mount later, but we're gonna make our way down. So, same exact way we came, but this time we're going down. So, minivan or mini SUV. Ooh, are you gonna make a turn to the right? Are you gonna turn right? Are you gonna do it? Come on, come on. No, you're not going right. Well, I'm gonna pull off. So you're gonna be driving like a granny. Be able to see the traffic behind me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, here we go. Now, like I was saying before, we gotta kinda slow down a little bit because we're going downhill, not hills, just to be safe. But yeah, safe. Okay. Safe is key word here. I gave the guy about a 22 second head start. I'm already about 15 seconds in, maybe longer, but I'm almost caught up to, I just saw him. I saw his butt. So left turn. There they are. Gas up soon. Killed a lot of gas. That's a lot of fun though. So much fun. A little buggy. Distance away from these guys just because I don't know how good their driving skills are or how weird or how they don't like me tailgating them or anything like that. Safety, man. Not worth getting any stupid accidents at all. Not worth it. When you need it. Super fun. Love this build. Can't wait to get some sway bars in and some roll cage in. That way I can stiffen up the chassis a bit more, get that turning control, some wider tires too. This car would be legit after that. Open up the two lanes, and we're going to open it up a little bit more again. Open up the two lanes here. Hopefully all the slow drivers stay on the right and me on the left. We'll see what happens. loud. A U-turn here. Hope you guys had some fun with me, with Filbert today. And I didn't go too crazy with them, but you guys can see what I mean about it being a really good build. Thanks again for watching. I'm on my way to the gas station. Peace out. And as always, brake, fix, and repeat.